guys. What we're going to do is one fun DIY creative today. And these are the four markers. Now these are different. So I got a red, pink, blue, and yellow. These are called a quilted painter, and they are waterproof. These are waterproof. So, what we're gonna do is it's kind of like a 3 marker challenge, but it's kind of like this is like 4 waterproof marker challenge holiday edition. So I made this one right here, just like a shape of a Christmas tree, and I'm going to use one of these. So first I'm going to use this pink one right here. So let's play some Christmas music. Okay, get started. I'm done, and I'll show you what it's like. This is called Girly Holiday. So this is like a Christmas tree, and this is what I did. Yeah, so that's how you do it. Anyways. So, we're going to do more fun things for you guys. So that one is like a Girly Holiday DIY 4 marker challenge. So, and the second one I'm going to do for you guys is, we're going to guess. Okay, I have my phone. Check this out. So I'm going to I'm going to pick a song, Christmas song, actually fun songs. So let's see. Let's try. Alright, we're gonna pick All I want for Christmas is you. And I'm gonna play this song. And I will stop. And I'm gonna see if I can finish. Let me see if I can do that lyric. So that's how you play. Let's pick another one. Alright, let's pick another one. Second song. The sleigh bells in the snow. That's how you play. Anyways, if you have this kind of video, give me a thumbs up. Comment down below. Which one do you like? A DIY or finish the holiday songs? Or, okay, and also please subscribe. Ring the bell, want to see more. And then I'm joining. Bye.